Hello, class of 2020 seniors and families. I'm Duane Fish, principal of Arlington High School. I wanted to reach out to you today to share with you the why behind our decision to move our production day for our graduation ceremony from June 1 to June 18. As a whole, Snohomish County has the second highest number of coronavirus cases and related deaths for the state of Washington. While we aren't yet cleared to apply for phase 2 reopening, we're getting close. As you can see in this graph from the Snohomish Health District website, the number of confirmed cases peaked shortly after our closure began, and we continue our slow descent toward the start of reopening the county into phase 2. Currently, we are around 22 cases per 100,000 residents, and we need to get that number down to less than 10. It's critical that we continue to take precautions as a community, and as a character-strong school, we will continue to do our part to maintain socially responsible practices to help our community heal. That brings us to our planned production date of June 18th. As we rescheduled with the production partners, we reviewed dates in the week prior, but with projections from the Snohomish County Health Department showing trend data that would likely extend phase 1 beyond June 12th, we elected to move our ceremony to June 18th. We feel very confident this date will hold firm given our county's current trajectory. Please believe me when I tell you this. Your commencement ceremony means a lot to me, and it means a lot to every educator in Arlington Public Schools too. We've been with you on this journey, and we want to celebrate this moment with you. Together, we will do all we can within the framework we've been given to make this commencement as good as we possibly can. I really do believe we will execute our planned graduation ceremony in Larson Stadium with each of our nearly 370 graduates on June 18th. We will soon release another video address with details regarding the ceremony logistics with specific directions for each graduate and his or her two family members who will accompany them to campus. Thank you for your continued support, for your continued patience, and mostly for your continued grace in the face of unprecedented challenges. We will be in touch again very soon. Stay healthy, and let's do our part to get Snohomish County reopened as soon as we can. Every Eagle, take care.